It's not a donated item you often hear about, milk. But Minnesota food banks say it's one that's in high demand because it spoils quickly. Today, Kemp's and Hy-Vee are helping fill that need at Rochester's Channel 1 Regional Food Bank. KINT News 3's Sorrell Corray has details of the donation of 80,000 cartons of shelf-stable milk.
The Channel 1 Food Bank is getting 27 pallets of shelf-stable milk, and the executive director tells me they're excited to get such a big donation.
Channel 1's Food Bank executive director says inflation has made the price of milk go up, putting it out of reach for the people they serve.
Milk is just a key part of most people's diets, and the price of it, like everything else, just continues to go up. You could sometimes get milk pre-pandemic for less than $2 a gallon, and now it's going to be over $3, and that's real money to people.
Some of the milk will be distributed to Channel 1's partner food shelves in western Wisconsin and southeastern Minnesota. Most of all, Channel 1 is grateful for the gift that will help so many in need.
I think the community is always, has their hearts warmed by seeing corporations. I mean, many of us will probably shop at Hy-Vee and grab a gallon of milk. And so knowing that when we buy a gallon of milk, that the company and the store that we're buying it from is contributing to the local community, it's just people feel great about it.
According to Channel 1 Food Bank, while fresh milk lasts 20 days, shelf-stable milk can last up to a year without refrigeration. Reporting from Rochester, I'm Cyril Cray, KIMT News 3.
Channel 1 Regional Food Bank says one out of six Minnesotans have trouble getting enough to eat. That includes more than 15,000 children.